what is the fitness plan before going on any Himalayan trek? Easy, moderate, or difficult? Okay. So go for your run and brisk walk. And measure it. Don't just go for an evening stroll. You have to measure how much you're walking. You have to walk and run at least for 1 hour in a day. You have to complete in 1 hour, in 60 minutes, you have to complete 6 kilometers. Okay. So you have many apps right now. Nike app is there, Sports Tracker is there. Just start using it and it will tell you what is your statistics. Okay. This is just to begin with, then improve it upon. After 2 weeks, make it 9 minutes for every kilometer. So for 6 kilometers, how much you have to do? 50. Simple. You want to improve it further, you're going to do a little bit difficult track. Okay, then make it 8 minutes for every kilometer.
Somewhere, so make it 6 and 40 minutes.
So now I can tell him, boss, you're sorted. There's very less chance of having AMS symptoms. So 48 minutes is good enough. The basic fitness plan. Ye to aapko karna hi karna hai. Even I follow this. Because see, what I mean, the last trek I did was in August. Okay, now it's November. So when you come back to City Light, all your fitness goes for a toss. Whatever you gained in your trek, okay, climbing the mountain, 6 days in the mountain, and everything, it's gone for a toss. Just, you acclimatize back to City Light. Okay. So you have to start it all over again. So this is the fitness kind of thing. Any doubts in this? Simple, ekdam simple formula. 6 kilometers you have to do. Begin with in an hour, later on for 54 minutes. So if you have to ask anybody how well you are prepared, okay. So you have to ask him how much he can run. Okay. So as he rightly said, how much you are doing? 40 minutes, 6 kilometers. So this boy is perfect. See, because gears you can purchase last minute. You can come to the shop 1 day before the trek and do all your purchases. But fitness you cannot do at last minute. So the moment you book your trek, make sure you are certificate. Yeah. So this will help you avoid AMS and enjoy it.